Imagine a power source that can operate anywhere in the universe, even in places with no sunlight, no radiation, and none of the familiar energy resources we rely on. That is exactly how our Intelligent Quantum Axion Battery, or IQAB, works. What's the principle? The universe contains a mysterious substance physicists call dark matter. We cannot see it or touch it. Yet its mass shapes galaxies and influences the motion of stars. One of the most elegant, and in our case, experimentally supported hypotheses, is that dark matter consists, wholly or in part, of particles called axions. Trillions of axions pass through us every second without leaving a trace. But if we can capture even a fraction of their energy, we gain an effectively inexhaustible power source. How do we do it? The principle is similar to radio. To hear a signal, you have to tune your receiver to the right frequency. At the heart of IQAB lies a network of special quantum resonators. Each acts like a receiver, but not for ordinary waves. Instead, they are tuned to the invisible oscillations of the axion field. Axions interact extremely weakly with normal matter. That's why no conventional device can detect them. We overcame this by combining quantum technologies with artificial intelligence. IQAB contains a quantum processor that continuously adjusts the resonators in real time, increasing the probability of capturing axions and converting them into photons, particles of light that we can then transform into electricity. Simply put, IQAB is a self-learning quantum system. It analyzes the faint bursts of energy that occur when an axion becomes a photon, and then fine-tunes its parameters to make such events more likely. With every axion it captures, the device becomes more precise and more efficient, aligning itself ever closer to the very wave of the universe. The result? An energy source completely independent of climate or environment. It works around the clock where other batteries and generators fail. Underground, in deep space, and beyond the edges of a star system. In the future, such batteries could power autonomous settlements, spacecraft, and mobile devices that never need replacement or recharging. For the first time, we are turning what once seemed like an energy mirage into light and warmth, available to everyone.